Hello, followers and parties interested in potency.world. I'm Jonathan McDonald. I'm the founder and the CEO of the company. So I realized that the posts I do on the LinkedIn page don't necessarily tell you what you need to know about what we're doing differently. So I'm going to pin this video to the top of the page so that you can refer back to it or send it on to people that might be interested. Potency.world is an idea I've had that is transformative, that is extremely well researched. It's the amalgamation of lots and lots of different fields of expertise and science and neuroscience all combined into one thing. The problem that we have in current education is that current education is convergent thinking. So the tutor, the school, they tell you the information at the top, they filter it down, they give you the answer, and then your ability to repeat that answer back, or maybe give an interpretation on it, is the best they do. And that's true really up until PhD level. We're more about telling people what is, rather than exploring what is possible. Divergent thinking is quite the opposite. So I'm dyslexic, and dyslexic people see things from many different perspectives at once. But neurodivergence, whether it's ADHD, whether it's dyslexia, whether it's dyscalculia, whether it's autism or anything really on the spectrums, are all skills that defy being conditioned in the way that our education system does at the moment. And divergent thinking is coming up with new ideas, lots and lots of new ideas to solve existing problems. And because So it's called andragogy, and basically we are not going to tell or teach girls at our academies anything really. We're going to teach them obviously about health and well-being and physical exercise and mental well-being and diet and nutrition and all those sort of things, but 80% of the girls' time will be the facilitators at our academies will go, what are you interested in? How do you want to change the world? How do you want to change someone else's life? Let me help you do that. And because this is intrinsically motivated, the structures in education with marking and testing and exams and pressure and stress and the idea that you're not as good as someone because of an arbitrary mark, that's the opposite to what we're going to be doing. We are literally going to be creating an environment. So there's 5-10,000 girl-only academies, and these will be residential. And within those environments, girls will network with each other, with girls from different age groups, from different sites, potentially different countries, and they will form project teams for things they'd like to do. And because we're getting them at 11, then their brain has not yet had too much conditioning as to what is. Because what is what we're living through at the moment. What is possible, I don't even know what's going to be possible. But I do know that we are going to liberate minds so that they expand rather than contract. So that's a very short interpretation. Please message me on LinkedIn if you'd like a further or more details on what I've said today. And then I'll be looking for investors once I complete my documentation. So if you know someone who's interested in changing the world, and certainly changing the world for girls, then send them my way. Thanks very much for your time. Have a great day, and we'll speak again.